Hey guys, I found this C code here at an archaeological site. You know how we're trying to rewrite everything in Rust nowadays, so I thought I'd give this one a try myself. So this compiles and runs just fine in C. Let's try again in Rust. Let's open a new file, create the main function first, then we'll just define pi, 3.14, very precise, define the radius. Now we'll just print out the circumference equals about 2 pi r, and that should work just fine.